Oh, no, no, no. How are we doing, chat? Welcome back to another goddamn live stream. Yeah, I don't know the words. I'll be real. I look like a Muppet right now. All right, anyway. Chat, what's going on? Wait, let me post for Twitter. That is the most uncomfortable picture I've ever took. Why do I look so uncomfortable there? Look like I'm being forced to take the fucking picture. Chat, what's going on, baby? Obviously, welcome back, you fucking champions, you heroes. You downright legends, some would say. What's going on? Bull sus? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'm going to end stream after that one. But thank you for the service, boys. Let's get it going. Have we got a hype train? I mean, hey, we might as well get one going, if not. Somebody whack the subs into the fucking furnace or some shit. Let's get this shit pumping. Chat, what is going on? Chat, look. I mean, yesterday we won. Let it be known, if you don't know, I beat Jay Schleider Mario Kart. It's a whole thing. You guys get what I mean. Now, chat. Here's the thing. What I didn't realize is someone was a little salty. Huh? Nobody. I didn't see that shit until after stream. I didn't see. Look, chat, if you don't know. Because I didn't know. It looks like we've got a sore loser on our hands, is what it looks like. I'll be real. Oh my god, look at that. Is that a 5 gifted? Thanks so much, my friend. Well, let's get a window going. Alright. Now, let me pull this up for you, chat. What happened yesterday, right, is I beat him, whatever, it's over and done with, yeah? But what I didn't see was this shit. You talentless hack. Now, look, I'm one for fun and jokes, all right? But God knows I'm not a talentless... Chat, I've got talent. I think pulling off that stream yesterday takes talent. I think... Oh, my God. Chat, the video that's linked to this, chat, I literally had to, like, fucking face public embarrassment for this video. I'm not going to tell you what it is because you're going to have to go watch it on YouTube and whatever. Chat, I have talent. Come on, chat. Let me get a one in chat if I've got talent. Why am I seeing twos at all? Why am I seeing... It should just be a sea of ones. Why am I... Arseholes. But it doesn't even stop there, alright? This motherfucker then... He just goes on to be like, you'll never be the real Drift King. But my favorite part of this all. Look, chat, call me out of the loop, right? Call me a zoomer or whatever the fuck I am, right? Is all of a sudden in the replies, where is it? Wait, oh, was it this one? This was like the tweet for the stream. People just start. I don't know who this is. I don't know, we just started getting, like, a thread of streamers and everybody being like, yo, let me get in on this. We just started getting Look, don't say I don't start metas, chat, because goddamn it, I do. I started the goddamn Mario Kart meta, let it be known. Holy shit, but chat, I slept like a fucking baby. Anyway, chat. I know what you're saying. Bill, what's going on in your personal life? Pause, champ. Parasocial. But I'll tell you anyway. So, chat, I ordered... You know what? I treated myself. I ordered myself some jewelry. Now, FedEx told me it was going to be here for January the 10th. Let me look at my date. My calendar. Oh, it's January the 10th. But hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. It's 9 p.m. It's 9 p.m. Where's my parcel, FedEx? And you know what? I did wake up because I didn't go to sleep today. I didn't go to sleep until, like, I passed out waiting for this fucking parcel. But FedEx finally turned up at my door. FedEx turned up at my door. And they hand me a parcel. And I'm like, yes. I'm like, it's a bit fucking heavy. But I'm like, oh, whatever, whatever. It doesn't matter, all right? It doesn't matter. Oh, my fault, Twitch chat. My fault. Fucking around with your box. But it wasn't my fucking jewelry. It was fucking Twitch.tv sending me parcels. Chat, who wants to look at the free shit I got? It's pretty cool. I didn't get any of my jewelry today. I'm still waiting on it. I don't know when. In fact, let me look at when it updates. Let me look at the update. Let me look at when it's meant to arrive, right? Let's see if it's updated. Track your package. Tracking number, right? It's meant to arrive today. I don't understand, chat. Anyway, let's have a little look at all this free shit that we got. It kind of goes off. First on the menu. And chat, if you could tell me what this is, I'll be impressed. Now, this is one of the first things I open. By the way, if you're following the Instagram, you've probably already seen this. The Instagram always gets the exclusive. Exclamation mark Instagram. Tell me what this is. What is it? A coaster? A coaster. Why does my coaster need charging? Just a question. Just a question. Go, I don't know. Go, I don't know either. But I got it and it charges. It doesn't light up at all. A nightlight? No. And, like, if it was a nightlight, I don't know how it's meant to stand. Like, on its side, I guess. I don't know what the fuck it is. I really do not. But anyway, I digress. Oh, fucking hell. Because we move on to the next item. Now, this one, it's kind of cool. Get ready. Get ready. That's pretty cool. Chad, you gotta admit it. You gotta admit it. A power bank? No. Because it's only got one port. But look at that shit. I kind of fuck with that. Do you know what it is, chat? I wish I was still in school. Because you know for a fact Bilzo would be walking around trying to flex that he's a Twitch partner in front of everybody. I'd be like, miss, you can give me a detention, but I am a Twitch partner. I'm just saying, miss. I'm just saying, you can tell me that you're gonna give me a detention for not having my homework in, or I'll give you a shout out on twitch.tv/Bilzo. It's up to you. It's up to you. Oh yeah, shit. Look at this. It's a blanket. Bro, but let's check this out. Do you see that? Wait, can you see that? Wait, do you see it? Oh. Now, this one confuses me. So, they sent me... This one confuses me right now. I have a bunch of partner badge coins. a bunch of Twitch badges. Yeah, I don't know why. Honestly, I mean, Twitch, look. Cheers, mate. Like, I appreciate it. Don't get me wrong. But why are you... Look, I'm gonna be real, alright? I wouldn't be complaining, but my mum, she came in. I had to tidy my entire room, chat. I know, hearts in chat for me. It's a hard life. I had to tidy my entire room this morning, alright? Because there's boxes fucking everywhere. And then I had to retidy it. Because you're sending me all of this shit. Okay? Now, it's nothing personal. Like, I appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah? But I don't know why I need Kinect 4. I really do not. Ooh, wait, that's clean. Wait, watch that. Wait, that's actually clean. But yeah, I really... And I don't know where I'm going to put this. And I can't chuck it away. Like, fucking David the Turtle is going to die if I chuck this out. You see how much plastic it is? I haven't got room for this, Twitch. I don't know where you want me to put this shit. Wait. I'm filling it up. I'm making it aesthetical. Chat, it's an uneven amount of pieces. I'm actually upset. I'm actually angry. Twitch, you had one job, brother. You had one fucking job. They've gave me an uneven amount of pieces. So yeah, thank you Twitch for the blanket, thank you for the blanket, the drink holder, I guess, and all the other shit. I'll be real, I wasn't expecting it. Hey, out of everything Twitch was gonna send me, a blanket was not, oh, come on Twitch, you could've fucking, could've done that, lad. You could've gave me an even amount of pieces. That's just, that's not even on. But I can't even... I'm trying to balance it out, chat. But it's three pieces left. I can't do anything. It's gonna have to be uneven. That's actually upsetting. That's actually ruined my day. It's... Bro, come on. I mean, still... Pretty cool, pretty... Oh shit, they have actual pans on the other side. I was looking at this chat. I mean, hey, pretty neat. Might hang on to it until Christmas next year. Who knows? Fucking my nephew might have this as a little present. However, my personal favorite, all right? Just because it's an exclusive and probably a collector's item. Check this shit out. Chat, are you ready for this? Oh, shit. Wait, let me do this off cam. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a sub. Pause, hold it, hold the phone. Wait. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a cool guy. Yeah. You thought it ended there? Fuck no. Check this shit out. Bang, 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 bang. Do you know how many bitches I'm gonna get with that? Rocking up with the little partner badge going, excuse me. Wait, if I wear this around TwitchCon, does that mean I just get like VIP treatment the whole day? What's the shtick with that? Is that how it works? So many? Yeah. Yeah, yeah, they did. They gave us quite a handful, I'll admit. Do we need this much? 100% fucking not. 100% not. But, look, I'm grateful. I am. I'm truly grateful. Do you know what it is, though? Toby, instead of getting this... I spoke to Toby about this the other day, right? And instead of Twitch sending him these little, like, trinkets and all that shit, do you know what Tubbo gets? Tubbo gets, like, pastries from London sent to him. This is real. I'm giving you the inside scoop right now. Tubbo, the absolute Tory, this is a personal request he made. Instead of getting badges and shit, he gets pastries from London. Look, it's nothing that you can deny. It's just the facts, but it's a little, hey, each to their own, my friend. It's, yeah, why? What? Because, to be fair, instead of having a Connect 4 that he's never going to use laying around, right? What he can do is he can eat pastries from London. And I'm not going to lie, I'm jealous. Oh, I want pastries from London. I want the special treatment. Huh? When's Bilzo gonna get a turn on this shit? Holy shit. Oh my god. But yeah. Also, chat, we can't... Look, I was gonna do a little bit of reaction content today, and I've just realized we can't, can we? Chat, who's in the loop about all the reaction shit? Can't react. Hey, look. It's not like the good old days. It's not like the good old days, am I right, chat? Yeah. But still, yes, true. We can probably wing it. Wait. Oh my god, chat. Let me get in on this. Also, chat. I don't like this anymore. Alright? So. Okay, chat. I gotta tell you something. So, back before I started streaming, it must have been pre-quarantine, just before I started streaming, chat, alright? My entire friendship group always knew that I was the smoothest. It was just known. It wasn't even up for debate at the end of the day. Okay? They go, you know Bilzo? They mean... And they go, you mean Smoothzo? And they go, oh yeah. Whereas nowadays, my entire... No, don't copium me. Don't copium me. My entire friendship group... I'm talking Rambo. I'm talking Tubbo. All of them laugh at me. Chat, I was in a VC with Rambo the other day. We're chilling in VR chat, right? Well, Rambo's not there. He's just watching me. But I just got my VR headset. And VR chat was the only thing I could run. So I start running up VR chat. And I try and walk up to people to start a conversation. Not even... All I want to do is talk to people, right? And everybody keeps ignoring me. They keep walking away from me. They look at me and they, like, walk away. And Rambo kept going, this is exactly like you in America when you try and talk to somebody new. It was awful, chat. It's the worst. Because I swear to God, it's not me. It's everybody else, all right? Anyway, chat, do you want to watch The Bachelor? Bachelor drama moments. Yes. I saw too many yeses.
I think the first impression, Rose, will go to the person that he hasn't been able to get out of his head. And
now, chat, if you don't know how The Bachelor works, we're in the same boat, bro. I honestly do not know. Chat, let's be real. Okay, chat, let me ask you this. Would you fight over somebody? Okay? Now, I know Keanu Reeves says that you got to fight for your love. But would you? Chat, I have friends who are in relationships, and I grill them all the time for being in relationships. Is that a bad thing of me to do? No, Bill, you're amazing. I knew that.
Thinking about the person he's the most excited about.
Yeah. So honestly,
it's a big deal.
Yeah.
I'm gonna exit on that note. I personally don't feel like there's competition. These girls, they're just like beautiful statues. There's not much substance to them.
What the fuck? What the fuck? That's outrageous. That's outrageous. Brother said, they haven't really got... I mean, sure, they look nice, but there's nothing really on the inside, is there? Bro!
So, I'm confident I'm going to make the best impression on him.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm amazing.
Chris is doing a good job of watching after your dog. So.
Come on, Lucy.
What the fuck is going on? I'm so confused.
Come on. Do your business. Come on.
So what do you think about Lucy?
What is going on?
You could tell that she really loves you.
You know, I'm putting her in your hands.
Yeah.
And I hope that you're worth it.
Oh, yeah. Well, you always can tell if, like, a dog does.
What is this middle school flirting? What is this middle school flirting? Trying to put the hand on the knee? Bro, you might as well be married. I don't know what to tell you. This is further than I've ever got. Holy shit. Ew. This show is so weird. Chat, I love how everybody's saying ew. This is just... Chat, if you've ever said that you're not a degenerate, your reaction to this show is proving otherwise. Look, we're all out on ourselves here. We're like, what? People are making... contact? Get the fuck out of here.
Something like somebody, that's a little bit of a red flag. So.
Yeah, we have to win us both over. It's not just her.
It's a household of two.
Yeah, absolutely.
So, where are you from?
I don't know what's going on, but it's already drama.
I don't know. So we did the boats and the beaches and the wakeboarding and fishing. Yeah. I love a good adventure.
I like that.
Amazing.
Hi. Hey, do you mind if I borrow you? Or maybe arrest you?
Yeah, for sure.
What is going on? What the fuck is going on?
Sure, hey.
I'll come talk to you later.
It was nice chatting with you.
Yes, of course.
I'll see you later.
See you later.
All right.
Hi. So nice to see
you.
How are
you?
Good.
Where are we going?
Down here.
All right.
That was so quick. What the hell? My conversation with...
I don't get what's going on.
Colton was very short. We were interrupted.
Look at these.
Chat, you've got to admit, that's a power play. Now, look, I look at nothing like a normal show, right? I'm always analyzing. I'm always running the numbers, right? This is the setup to the touchdown right now, all right? They threw the ball, hands are wide open. That is an absolute power play. Camera is blocking subtitles. But I can't make it smaller. I like being at the bottom left. Man, why you lot gotta read the fucking subtitles?
I thought we could draw on them together and make little bachelor shoes.
Let's do it.
That is the deadest, bro. You want to know why I didn't fall in love in America? Because that is a... Well, you know, I... Hey, nothing says true love like drawing on a pair of Vans, chat. I don't know what to tell you. I don't want to... Chat, if I approached somebody from the UK like that, I'd get my jaw spun. They'd be like, you're taking the piss. Get out of here.
I've never had to fight for somebody's attention before, but, you know...
Oh, my God. Okay, chat. So what have we made of this show so far? What I'm making of this show is that we've got a lot of... What's the word? We got a lot of entitled people. Maybe a couple of people that have never been told, you know. No, they're always used to having it their way. Because I'm going to be real. Americans, you got to help me out here. Do these look like the posh people? Is this like the posh people of America? I don't know.
I go after what I want, and I am drawn to Colton. I think this is our moment to like connect and ideally fall in love, create this whole entire amazing lifestyle together.
Hello? They made like eye contact with him just 4 seconds ago. What about making a life together? Bro, I would have been out of there if they were saying that. Jesus, moving a bit bloody fast, no? Oh my god.
And so we need to spend a little bit more than a couple minutes with each other.
That's so cool.
Excuse me, I'm so sorry to interrupt. We were just only had a few minutes earlier and I just wanted to talk to you a little bit more.
Can we color for a few more minutes and then I'll pass them along to you?
I'm sorry, I just really think we need to finish our conversation.
Now chat, because I don't know whose side I'm on here. I don't know if I'm on Barbie over here or Crayola girl. But you got to admit, as far as plays go, that's an outrageous play. Brother just said no. Give him to me. Jesus. I don't get what the hype's all about either. It's just a bloke. It's just like an average bloke with a beard. Late, man.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Oh, we got set a girl that already talked to him.
Oh, my God. She's second sealing him
already?
She literally just talked to him.
Yeah.
You want to go back up there?
Sure. I didn't mean to interrupt your coloring, but I think our conversation might be a little more important.
All right.
Seriously?
I'm going to be real, right? Barbie SMH, Crayola. Chat, let's get a poll. Are we Crayola or are we...
She's already...
I think Barbie. Catherine's being very disrespectful to everyone in the house right now because everyone's trying to have their first impression with him and a lot of people haven't talked to him at all.
So wait, chat, I don't understand The Bachelor. Is The Bachelor like there's just one bloke and everybody fights for him? It's a bit of a shit show, isn't it?
All? And so I feel like Catherine deserves a taste of her own medicine.
We got interrupted way too soon.
No shot. No shot. Oh my god, somebody's about to come in with a steal.
And I just wanted
to... coming down on the left wing.
Oh, and I heard you were drowning in some bitches.
I'm so confused. I don't know what's going on. What is happening? What the fuck is going on? Also, this one says The Bachelor US, which means that there's a UK version. We gotta compare the differences after this.
Oh, so I came to save you.
Oh my god.
Did she say bitches?
I think she said. Hopefully we have some more time later.
Yeah,
it's been
for
very
sure.
Short,
for
but sure. Enjoy your time
Thank
together.
Thank you. All right. How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
How do you like my snorkel?
I love it.
Ideally in the ocean, looking at a beautiful reef is probably why I'd be wearing a snorkel. Other than that, I probably wouldn't put a snorkel on. I think it was just a little tacky.
I really...
Bro, chat, their comebacks are dead, I'll be real. Okay, let's have a look at the UK. Sparks fly after Alicia interrupts one-on-one time. Ooh. 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 Answered on Alex's behalf, that's a no-no. Everybody knows that. Alex speaks for himself, and that's just a fact. That's just a fact. You what? Ooh. Oh, ouch. Oh, chances of room with Alex. I don't know, mate. Chat. I'm gonna be real. I don't understand The Bachelor. I don't get it. That's such a dumb show. It makes no... That show is literally, like, set up to just make, like, fucking fights. Jesus Christ. What a shit show. Same? Yeah. Do Australia? Alright, what's going down in Australia? How do I come across as a nice human? Yeah, well, one of the girls was a little, you know, tense in the first couple of days. So, you know, I may push her about a little bit. You know what I mean? I may you know, bullied her. Ah, but it's all in the past. It's not me anymore. You're crazy. You're crazy. Chat. Alright, peep it. Sorry, chat, just give me a minute. By the way, chat, I'm not gonna lie, today's stream has been a little bit haywire if you haven't noticed, because I literally woke up at 8 PM. Sue me. Alright, chat. However, yo, I'm going to wrap it up here for today, chat. Look, don't cry. Don't cry, chat. Chat, we're 6 subs away from 1,900. If you want to sub or follow, your name will appear on the screen. That's all you, though, King. Hold up. There we go. Chat, it's been a great day. The next couple of streams coming up are quite sick, actually. I'm very excited. All right, chat. Exclamation mark YouTube. Look out for the next video. Oh, my God. And I'll read out the subs and the follows for the next couple of minutes before we end. Lord Frog, thank you for the follow. Jelly Plays. King 432. Miso was soup. It's me _ Muffin. I have dyslexia. I'm struggling. Jazzy is crying. Thank you. Carl _ left. Cheers, mate. Oh, thank you for the gifted Ali Kitty. Blue L _. If I mispronounce your name, I'm dyslexic. You can't make fun. Thank you. Thank you, Imi. Thank you. Bullfawn? I can't read. That's what we learned here today. However, chat, we got 1,900 subs. Thanks so much, boys. But yeah, look out for the next 2 videos that are about to come up on the channel. They're going to be huge. I'm excited. And I'll see you all in a bit. Goodbye, everyone.